My name is Malaika Ijewe from Matarikwesa College, and I'm here with
Sunyubi,
Kobe,
Ifunaya, Spencer,
Sonny,
Opa,
Toji,
Michael,
and Namdi.
The project of Biogas Cooker was inspired by a particular topic in our physics class, energy and society. While we were treating this topic, we realized that greenhouse gas emission and ozone layer emission was being enhanced in society by negative human activities. And we thought to ourselves, what can we do to reduce this? And with lots of research, we embarked on this project.
Some of the aims of our project are: number one, resolve farmers' furnace conflict in Nigeria by the application of use of branches. Number two, to encourage use of BioSlurry as a fertilizer on farms. Number three, to mitigate global warming and enhance greenhouse effect. Number four, to encourage cheap and affordable and diverse energy in Nigeria. And number five, to manage food waste. The materials needed for this project are:
to thank God for the success of this project, we're now here to test for the flame.
Thank you. A very big thank you, my dear students, so much, and God bless everyone.